Comedian Kapil Sharma and his wife Ginny welcomed their second child on Monday morning. The couple has been blessed with a baby boy. Namaskar, we are blessed with a baby boy this early morning. By the grace of God, baby and mother both are fine. Thank you so much for all the love, blessings and prayers. Love you all. Ginny and Kapil. Hashtag gratitude. Last week, Kapil had confirmed on Twitter that the family was expecting a new member. He also revealed that his show, The Kapil Sharma Show, will go off air for the same reason. Responding to a fan's question about the show, he had said that he needs to be there at home with my wife to welcome our second baby. Earlier in January, Kapil had tweeted, "What do you call good news in English?" Author Chetan Bhagat congratulated Kapil and wrote, "How do you say congratulations in Hindi? Many, many congratulations to you." While most thought that Kapil was talking about his baby, it later turned out that he had signed a new web series with Netflix. Kapil and Ginny are also parents to one-year-old daughter, Anaira. Talking to the Times of India, Kapil said that all he did during the lockdown was play with Anaira and it. "I told Ginny to consider the lockdown a blessing in disguise, as it will allow us to work out religiously.